West Allis police looking for a man they say robbed a jewelry store and bound its employees. This all happened around noon at Paul's Jewelers near 108th and National. Police say the man displayed a gun, forced employees into a back room. He took off with large amounts of jewelry and watches, and then he left and stole a 2009 Santa Fe. Police do consider him armed. If you see him again, call police.